Hello and welcome to a brand new video series from Artificial Solutions, in which we will be talking to some of the most inspiring, talented and successful women operating across the global STEM sectors. We've named this initiative AI Allies, as we will be aiming to create a network of women who can provide support, advice and inspiration to other females that are trying to achieve success in the science, technology, engineering and mathematics sectors. My name is George Brown, and in the first entry of this video series, I'll be talking to Sofia Hernansanz, who is a conversational AI expert working for Artificial Solutions.
Well, long story short, I'd say that being a conversational designer slash someone working in the conversational field would manage to design and define how the interaction with specific users will be taking place. In other words, how a conversational interface should be designed and developed in order to allow users to have a good experience. Well, both my degree and master's degree were focused on linguistic and also the digital approaches that this specific field has, from syntactical semantic phonology into the real actual world, which is how can you actually create, automatic translator, or how can you actually extract information from a document. All of those specific approaches were some examples, and in particular I started in the conversational field because I found this the most challenging, as it is dealing with the NLU, which is natural language understanding, and again with the interactional part, which is my favorite section. Personally, I advise to reach out and don't hesitate, ask the people who is currently already working in this particular sector, and stay tuned with some of these initiatives, as this one, as AI Allies, as there are many other options out there that you can actually use and try to stay connected with the community. There are many other options, such as Women in Voice, for instance, in Spain in particular, the chapter, or any other chapters that are available. Women in Tech, there are many other options there that you can actually reach out, not only individual people, but also individuals working as a group who are currently already trying to provide the tools and at least the advice for someone who is currently starting or thinking about starting a career in this field. I would start by at least trying to learn a little bit by yourself, and when I say learning, I mean try to read and understand how this is actually working, because among all the different options that are out there are some basics that you may need to know before. So don't be afraid of investigate a little bit further and try to solve the doubts that you may have before asking someone, or trying to find out by yourself if this is something that you will be interested in. Yes, totally. Whenever you can find me, and you can actually look for me on any other network or anything that we can chat, or through the AI Allies initiative. So I'll be happy to at least provide some advice from my short experience, and I can help you through the process.